Hi, welcome back. So, what do we have? These are fine vermicellis for close up. Here you go. And these are barbecue pork. Et voila. I love the smell. These are sausage. And the rest are vegetable. Lettuce, mint, basil. And the fish sauce. Here you go. So, the way I eat it, first, I'm going to take one lettuce. Look at this one. One lettuce, and you have three leaves. Really? It's the first time I see this. First, take the lettuce. Then add the vermicelli on top. Then more. Let's say, I like this one. In Vietnamese, we call it kinh giới. But I don't have the terms in English. But I will search and display on the video. Okay, here you go. And then add some meat. Here you go. You can put a bundle. Here you go. More on top. Just add more. The more, the better. Then, simply add one, two pieces of barbecue pork. Yeah. Okay, so here we are. Here we go. And just roll it. I prefer with rice paper, but it's okay. Just dig in. Let's try. All right, goodness. It's gonna be messy, but hey, taste gonna be great. Holy moly.
Oh. It's incredible. Wow. One more.
Vegetables are so fresh. That is the reason why I like to plant my own vegetable. Growing, having my own garden. And you should do too. Taste is wonderful. Oh my. Guys, you should definitely try this. If you haven't, highly recommend it. So that's it for today. I hope you liked the video, and I'll see you next time. Take care.